So how's dating changed from your 20s to your 30s?
How has what changed?
Dating. You don't tolerate dating. the same things. Okay. You're not looking for the same things. You don't enjoy the same things.
The standards are higher. Beautiful is like,
standard. Get the fuck out of here.
Right.
What you doing?
I'm busy.
What you doing all day?
And I need something. You have to bring something to the table if you want to deal with me. Like, I just can't.
Yes, I want money. Like, I want gifts. I want someone to take me somewhere. Like, something special.
In your 20s, you kind of like just accepted whatever.
But you also don't know who you are yet. Yeah. So y'all don't even know
what you want. Yeah. You're so excited to be wanted, probably. Exactly. Like, oh my God, this person wants me.
And you don't want yourself enough yet to be like, actually, I'm good. Love and joy.
Yeah.
Recently, I dated somebody 10 years younger than me.
Uh-oh.
Yes, it was terrible, but he can fuck for sure. Like, when I was young, I wanted to talk for hours. This is how I feel. I just need to know my feelings. Now it's like, look, you want me to fry this chicken hard? Or we gonna watch a movie? Or we gonna straight fucking go to sleep? What you wanna do? We doing sandwiches? Let's just wrap it up.
It was simple.